Iron Hand versus real Iron Hand. Oh, that's gonna hurt!